totally eliminated from the population by the fact that, you know, people have adequate immunity. And this has happened, obviously, in some viruses, smallpox is one of the examples.